fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taken a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur. Seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny. Are you going then? I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. We'll take that.
Hurry up in there, will ya? How's it looking in there? Let's go.
There's some decent stuff.
Get out of here! All right, we should probably be going now.
We're looking good in here. These folks are rich, all right.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
In that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them turning up.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Last chance!
Shit! We got more under there!
Get rid of him, quick! Like a ah! Oh! Ah!
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.